it's still going.
Selected sudden death penalties though.